Good morning students. Today we will start exercise 2.3. Okay, fraction and decimal chapter 2. Question first, find 1/4 of 1/4, 3/5 and 4/3. Three parts are given. What you have to find? 1/4 of 1/4. Of means multiply. Okay, so second step, what you will do? Replace of with multiplication sign. 1/4 multiplied by 1/4. This is your numerator, this is your denominator. Your numerator will be multiplied by numerator and denominator will be multiplied by denominator. 1 multiplied by 1, you will get 1, and 4 fours are 16. Okay, same way B part, 1/4 of, so I am writing 1/4 of 3/5. So in first step you will replace, of with multiplication sign. Numerator will be multiplied by numerator and denominator will be multiplied by denominator. So 1 3 is 3 and 4 5 is 20. Okay, same way you can solve question number C also. 1/4 of 4/3. So 1/4 multiplied by 4/3. Okay, so 1/4 is 4 and 4 3 is 12. See, here you can reduce also, you can cut also. 4 1 is 4 and 4 3 is 12. So you can write final answer 1/3. Okay, now question number 3. For the fraction given below, this three condition you have to fulfill. What is the first condition? First you will multiply, your numbers and reduce the product to lowest form if possible. Then you will reduce if it is possible. See, in this case it was not possible, you cannot reduce. Here also you cannot reduce, but here it was possible to reduce, so I have done reduction here. Okay, so I have cut here. 4 1 is 4 and 4 3 is 12. This is called simplest form, lowest form. Second B part, tell whether the fraction obtained is proper or improper. Then you have to identify whether the fraction is proper fraction or improper fraction. Already I have explained this in the starting of this chapter. If it is improper, then convert it into mixed fraction. If you get improper fraction, then you will convert it into mixed fraction. I will explain this. First part, this is 2/5. Multiply it. 4 5s are 20. 20 plus 1. 21/5. Now, 2 multiply by 21. Very easy. 42. And 5 5s are 25. See, now 42 and 25. You cannot reduce this. These two numbers are not coming in any single table. So you cannot reduce this. Now, third your part is, if it is improper, this is improper fraction, how you will find? When a numerator is greater than denominator, then it is called improper fraction. Okay, so this can be changed into mixed fraction as your question suggests. If it is improper, then convert it into mixed fraction. So here we will convert it into mixed fraction. Okay, 42 divided by 25. 25 was the 25 and 25 times the 50. 50 is greater than 42, so what you will do? You will take 25 ones and 25 and 42 minus 25. 42 minus 25. What I have done? Division. 25 ones and 25. After reducing, what you will get? You borrow 1, 12 minus 5, 7, and 3 minus 2, 1. So remainder is 70 and this is 25. 6/5 multiplied by 7/9. This is mixed fraction, and now we will change this mixed fraction into improper fraction. How to change? 5 multiplied by 6, 5 6 is 30, 30 plus 2, 32. So 32/5 multiplied by 7/9. Now we will multiply. 7 2 is 14, 4 carry 1, 7 is 21 plus 1, 22, and 5 9 is 45. Okay. Now 2 to 4 divide by 45. So here I am checking 2 to 4 divide by 45. I am checking by 4. 4, 5 is 20, 0, carry 2, 4, 4 is 16, 17, 18. And when you subtract it, you will get 12 minus 8, 44. It's okay. 4 times. Okay? It's going 4 times. Your remainder is 44 and upon 45. This is your solution. 4, 44 upon 45 is your solution. Question number 5. Sally plants 4 saplings in a row. In a garden. In a row means in a straight line. The distance between 2 adjacent saplings is 3 upon 4 meter. Find the distance between the first and the last sapling. For example, suppose this is your first sapling. Sapling first. This is your second sapling. This is your sapling 3 and this is your sapling 4. By this diagram I will explain. Sally plants 4 saplings in a row in her garden. The distance between 2 adjacent, this is called adjacent, the distance between 2 adjacent sapling is 3 upon 4 meter. The distance between 2 saplings are equal. 3 upon 4 meter. Find the distance between the first. We have to find the distance from here till here. The distance between the first and the last sapling. So very easy. How you will do? The distance from here to here is 3 upon 4. From here till here, 3 upon 4. And from sapling 3 to sapling 4, 3 upon 4. Okay. So you can write this 3 times 3 upon 4. You are getting same value 3 times. You can write 3 times 3 upon 4. So 3 multiplied by 3. 3 is a 9 upon 4. This is your mixed fraction. So change it into, sorry, this is the improper fraction. You will change it into mixed fraction. 9 upon 4. 4 2s are 8. Remainder 1 upon 4 meter. So finally you can write the distance between the first and the last sapling is 2 1 by 4 meter. The distance between the first and last sapling is 2 1 by 4 meter. Okay.